Wackademia, the wacky world of academia, gets worse and worse. An elementary school in Vermont, James, is replacing the terms. I'm going to let James or Rita say what. I'm just going to set it up. They're replacing the terms boy, male, girl, and female with James.
Person who produces sperm and person who produces eggs.
Yes.
Wow. That's going to be catchy, isn't it? That's on the toilet doors, presumably.
We have to be inclusive, Rowan, please.
I reckon,
you do not want to be a far-right extremist. We need to be sufficiently inclusive. I don't know how inclusive this is of, I don't know, women who don't produce eggs, because there is a time span to that. But anyway, this is how they're going, and... this is, again, what we're talking about. You think this is just the US, you think this is just the UK. This stuff is happening right here in Australia and very few people talk about it. We're one of the few who
We just talked about it. And, you know, this is something that just drives me absolutely nuts, Rowan and Rita. It is this whole idea that whenever you kick back against this sort of thing, people go, oh, you're bringing your American
just
culture wars here. No, sorry, you're bringing it in here. And if you say, wait a second, that's not being a culture warrior. That is simply fighting to preserve a bit of sanity, which we could use a bit more of these days.
Called being a conservative.